In this video, you will learn how to integrate Wwise into an Unreal project. Start by opening the Wwise launcher. You will find a link to download it in the description. Now, click on Wwise and select the version that you want to install. Select SDK and all the platforms that you want to install in your project. Click on Next, then select the plugins that you want to install. And now, simply press Install. Now that your Wwise version is installed on your computer, we need to integrate it into your Unreal project. Start by clicking on the Unreal tab, then select Open Other to locate your Unreal project. You will need to target the .uproject extension and press Open. Now that your project is located by the launcher, we can start the procedure to install the Wwise plugin into your project. Select Integrate Wwise in Project and choose the version that you've previously installed. Here you can see that the Windows SDKs are detected. If you have already created a Wwise project, you can locate it by using the field, but if you haven't, just leave the field empty and it will create a brand new one for you. And now, press Integrate. Once the operation is completed, you can see that the integration version appears right next to the project name, and now you can simply open your Unreal project directly from the Wwise launcher. Once your project is open, you can open the Wwise browser by clicking Window, then Wwise Browser. Please note that your Unreal project needs to be a C++ project, not a Blueprint project. If you've selected Blueprint when creating your Unreal project, don't worry, you can convert it to a C++ project by simply opening Tools, then New C++ Class. And now you're ready to go.